started to draw. He put colors all over the paper, four colors was what he saw. And the teacher said, "What you doing, young man?" "I'm painting flowers," she said. She said, "It's not time for art, young man. And anyway, flowers are green and red. There's a time for everything, young man, and a way it should be done. You got to show concern for everyone else. You're not the only one." And she said, "Flowers are red, young man. Green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." But the little boy said, "There are so many colors in the rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in the flower, and I see everyone." Well, the teacher said, "You're sassy, there's ways that things should be, and you'll paint flowers the way they are, so repeat after me." And she said, "Flowers are red, young man, green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." The little boy said, "There are so many colors in the rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in the flower, and I see everyone." Well, the teacher put him in the corner. She said, "It's for your own good, and you won't come out till you get it right, and I'll respond like you should." Well, finally he got lonely, frightened thoughts filled his head, and he went up to the teacher, and this is what he said. And he said, "Flowers are red, green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." Well, time went by as it always does, and they moved to another town. And the little boy went to another school, and this is what he found. The teacher there was smiling. She said, "Painting should be fun. There are so many colors in a flower, so let's use every one." But that little boy painted flowers in neat rows of green and red. And when the teacher asked him why, this is what he said. And he said, "Flowers are red, green leaves are green. No need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen. But there still must be a way to have our children sing. There are so many colors in the rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in the flower, and I see everyone. There are so many colors in the rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in the flower.